Hi there. Welcome to Feature Spotlight, where we share the cool innovations in ClickTime we think you'll love. I'm Mark Gervase, and today we'll be discussing ClickTime's capacity planning feature. Let's get started. First off, what is capacity? Capacity is the total number of hours your employees are available to work in a month, after you have accounted for any scheduled time off. Most time tracking solutions fail to account for time off. So you overcount capacity and overschedule your employees, but not with ClickTime. ClickTime's capacity feature is a powerful tool for people managers to better manage their team, to ensure everyone meets their billing targets without being overworked. You can commit to work with confidence or justify requests for additional headcount without getting tangled up in spreadsheets. Need to answer questions about resource availability for up to 6 months in the future? With capacity planning, you can drill down to see how any person's capacity is allocated across different revenue streams, and always take into account the impact that important personal time has on your team's capacity. When you land on the capacity page, you'll see a bird's eye view of capacity for your entire staff. You can also create views tailored to specific teams, roles, or divisions. Imagine a request for staffing a huge new project with a target start date 3 months from now. The project lead knows what staff are needed, but you need to understand who actually has bandwidth, assign the right people, and avoid overloading your team. By filtering the capacity heat map to focus just on your team and the roles you care about, you can see that it's going to be tricky to staff the project based on your existing workloads. With the capacity data laid out visually and objectively, everyone in your organization will have realistic conversations about timelines and trade-offs. You can learn more about capacity planning at support.clicktime.com or click the link in the description below. You can also reach out to our ClickTime customer success team if you need a hand. See you next time.